The rule is that you shouldn't add ink till your brush is thirsty. So,
it's thirsty.
Thirsty means that you have no more ink. So you have to paint till ink disappears and you have no more ink on your brush, right? Mm-hmm. And you can also make fast strokes if you have dark ink and slower strokes if you feel that you have less ink.